messed up.
It's okay. No. None of us did. We were just a little too slow.
Cabbage Patch.
Oh, you gotta run faster!
Harley?
Yes.
How are you guys doing? How are you guys doing, Harley?
What, Wolfie?
They didn't join you? You're kidding.
Yeah. I tried it again. It, like, it broadcasts and then it stopped.
Hold fast to Tolan's journal. It saw me through my time in the dark.
Hold fast to your gun, Guardian. You're headed back to the chamber where they held Crota's soul. All right, here's what needs to happen. We have to steal a chunk of Hive Crystal that's still got a trace of Crota's soul so you can pass through an interdimensional portal on the Dreadnought and kill Oryx. I leave anything out, Barriss?
It must be done before Oryx turns his scrying eye to this realm.
Good luck, Guardian.
I love Cade, he's the best.
Tolan's journal contains an impressive amount of data. I should probably read it.
Maybe.
Done. Some of this stuff is fascinating.
The Dreadnought shields the Hive from the Traveler's light. Were we to pass through its deepest layers, our light would be as a dying sun.
I don't think Tolan was much fun at parties.
If the thralls still feed, Crota's essence must endure.
Oh wow, there's a thing to scan back there. No time. Yeah, it's a thrall. It's okay, it'll eventually turn around. See? Oh! Thank you, Ba!
Keep going.
I am.
Keep going.
I am! Will you stop? Oh, look, jazz hands.
Got it?
No. Wow, that's weird. Watch this. When she pulls out her gun. Oh, wait, no. No. There. Dang it. That was weird.
Well, hot sausages and a bag of chips.
Just took an ogre.
Not even Oryx can control an ogre. Unless it's taken. Now quickly, I need a shard of that crystal.
Okay. I'll wait to pick up the crystal then.
Hey, Jessica?
Yeah?
Wait to pick up the crystal.
Did I just say stop using your name?
Daughter, wait to pick up the crystal.
No, I thought I'd pick it up.
No, I thought I'd just kind of wait.
Daughter, wait to
pick it up.
Oh, look, daughter, look where I'm dancing.
Wow.
Speaking of crystals, look where I'm dancing.
You've got a bright future ahead, Dad.
Woohoo! Or a pointy one.
Ow.
Wolfie, you ready?
Ow.
He's not here yet, sweetie.
Okay. Let me know when you're ready.
He's not here yet. You gotta wait till
That's
he gets
That's why I respawned. Said let me know.
Wait till he respawns.
I could have just said, run for it, white man!
Yeah, get in here, honky boy! She's un soda crackers.
Yeah, that sounds gross.
I like crackers. Actually, I love
not with soda.
Yes, I do.
No, you said soda crackers.
Hey, Jessica. Oh, wait, Jessica.
Yeah.
It wants me to scan something over here.
Yeah, I know.
Where? Where does it want? Right there.
Yeah, that's not what he says.
That's the first time.
No one knows if bones like these belong to a hive life form or some other race the hive discovered. But Torin seemed to think they burrowed through the lunar rock to create this fortress.
That's just gross.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, it looks like one giant tremor. You know, the tremor worms?
Oh, yeah, from the movie.
Yeah, except it looks like 5 times bigger.
Seriously, right?
Mm-hmm. Okay, we ready?
Right here.
Go, go!
Steve!
Got it!
I knew it could be done. And does it still hold the whisper of Crota's soul?
Woman, you've got some serious mental issues.
According to my analysis, it's empty.
No matter. Return to me, Guardian, and we will destroy.
Call me Cade.
Eris? Cade? I think we've lost them. Something's blocking our signal and our transmitter.
Well, we better go hurry up and find that signal so I can talk to him some more. Seriously, Nathan Fillion's the best.
There's too
He's
many.
Funny.
Run!
Battery's running low.
Eris, Cade, can you hear us? Still no connection. This must be how the hive trapped Eris.
Well, they're interrupting our personal time with Cade. So rude.
Take it and lock us in. Check it out. Remind me to make copies of this journal.
Go, go. Oops, wrong way.
I'm down.
We got the key.
Oh, they've warded it with 2 locks this time.
I'm dead. Go save yourself. Go, go. It's all like everyone's dead. No. Whoa, where'd Wolfie go? Dang it. It won't open.
Not enough force has gone through.
It might be because we all died. Don't walk by them. Run. Like, click on the run button and it won't go.
We are going to lose her. Just like Ariana.
That's Eris. The connection is getting stronger.
What's up, Bobby? Yeah. No.
The Fallen left their dirty fingerprints all over this door. What were they doing here? We just missed them.
I'm pretty sure we can't die.
Yeah, they have. Something's not working right. Something's not working right.
What was that? No, nothing fell over. Boop. 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 Nope. I'm gonna pick up the relic.
No, that's not it, Jessica.
Oh no, I just want to pick up a relic. Hello. Got the controls. Oh, me. My bad. He was like, take us to orbit. I'm like, oh, who's the leader? And he's like, you. I'm like, oh, my bad. I'm not sorry. Not even a little bit. Hey, Adam.
Hello, I see you're broadcasting your gameplay.
Yeah, yes. Not again. I was trying to get it to work the first time, but for whatever reason, the first time it wouldn't work.
Yeah, it's a pain to set up, like, recording actual videos and live streaming them.
Well, it's not so
Heck,
bad.
I have to start live streaming on Twitch soon. Well, I have no idea what to record. I have so many games, but I don't even know what to record.
I would record Kingdom Hearts, but when I did, it was like the video can't do anything. And I'm like, ugh.
Brandon, you can't join us for this yet because it won't let us do four people.
Hey, gorgeous.
It's only a three-person event.
Where'd my other backpack go? What the heck?
Actually, you know what? Which weapon is this we're doing this for?
Black spindle.
I've already got the black spindle.
I like the games I have that I could record are Final Fantasy 15, SAO, Hollow Realization, Destiny,
Jessica,
Universe 2.
I mean, daughter, give Wolfie the lead.
Okay. Oh, I was accidentally booted him.
Where did all my other games go? What the heck? And then the last two games I have are Skyrim and Kingdom Hearts 2.8 Final Chapter Prologue.
Yeah, I've got that too.
I'm not really much of a fan of Dream Drop Distance, but 0.2, now that was amazing.
Yes, it was. I love being Aqua.
I like Aqua because she's more useful.
Yeah.
Plus, she gave Sora and Riku the powers they were granted.
Hold fast to Tolan's journal. It saw me through my time in
the dark. What are you guys all up to?
Hold fast to your gun, Guardian. You're headed back to the chamber where they held Crota's soul.
We should do the black spindle, but
we have five people. We just need one more.
I'm just so tired right now.
I'm sorry.
It's not your fault. Hey, Dad. Actually, hang on a second. Before I go anywhere. Aw, you guys started running. I was gonna ask how far the download is coming.
Not. Oh, what's taking so long for this?
It gets
downloaded from,
I think it freezes up sometimes. Sometimes I'll be running in the background and it'll freeze up.
...pass through an interdimensional portal on the Dreadnought and kill Oryx.
You need a lot of legendaries. All four, at least.
Tolan's journal contains an impressive amount of data. I should probably read it.
Lost to the night.
I remember doing this with Riley.
A dreadnought shields the hive from the traveler's light. Were we to pass through its deepest layers, our light would be as a dying sun.
I don't think Tolan was much fun at parties.
No,
if the thrall still feed, Korra's essence must endure.
Maybe that's like if I could see if I could get one more, you could probably finish a wrath. But it's getting late, but It's always the weekend.
Let me see if Tolan's journal has anything.
These stones, always in their combat arena, do they have a strengthening function? Or are they mere legacy of a forgotten time and realm? The Hive never stopped honing their strength. They have missed the point of being dead. I've heard it said that that which does not kill you makes you stronger, but what does this mean in the face of...
Hey guys, I'll be right back.
No one knows if bones like these belong to a Hive life form or some other race the Hive discovered. But Tolan seem to think they burrowed through the lunar rock to create this fortress. It's gone. I think Oryx just took an ogre.
Not even Oryx can control an ogre. Unless it's taken.
Not even Oryx can control an ogre.
I need a shard of that crystal.
It's taken.
He got bait, lady!
I knew it could be done. And does it still hold the whisper of Crota's soul?
No, it holds
according to
his
my analysis,
big toe.
It's empty.
No matter. Return to me, Guardian. And we will destroy.
Return to me, Guardian. And we will...
Eris? Cade? I think we've lost them. Something's blocking our signal and our transmitter.
You think? Tell me, what was your first clue?
There's too many of them. Run!
Run like a rabbit.
Eris, Cade, can you hear us? Still no connection. This must be how the Hive trapped Eris.
Joining allies.
Come on,
Eris, Cade, can you hear us?
Never fall behind.
Still no connection. This must be how the Hive trapped Eris.
Which day?
Remind me to make copies of this journal. Is getting stronger.
Oh, it's open. Go, 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 go. Stupid.
It's because the game glitches. As is typical with this game, there's always a glitch with this game. Daughter.
Yeah, yes.
I know a daughter.
Hello, how are you, sugar?
I don't know. A bit irritated because of this nonsense. It's always something with this freaking game.
I guess she doesn't know numbers. No, she knows numbers.
Strange. I'm picking up a fallen distress beacon.
No. No, but we'll wing it.
All we need is a wing and a prayer.
Guardian, this is Varix. Detected signal. Detecting you. Catch out of fallen hands. Watch your back.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Doctor?
Any time?
Hola, señorita.
Hola.
Hola. I kind of want to finish Wrath, but I can always do that on the weekend.
Yeah.
And plus, you guys are probably getting tired.
Oh my gosh, yeah.
And I don't want to do it without you guys. Well, I know how bad you wanted to do it, but it does not. Maybe this weekend we can all get it. We can get fire team together and finish it up. I'm gonna get off for the night.
Okay.
You guys take care.
All right,
well, wish me luck.
All right, good luck.
Don't come after me.
I didn't even know you were dead. Get on my face. Thank you. Oh, shoot, you were so close. That mob though, right?
Revive yourself. Not as good. You're up.
Please never again. There, I took out a bunch. I hope that helps. Thank you.
Holy cow!
Oh, I got a ship!
Did it.
Every banner! Yay!
Must stand, Guardian. Yes? Or all shall fall.
Woo! Jazz hands! Yay!
Holy freaking moly. Let me see. You got the black spindle, Jessica?
Yeah.
Let me see.
You got it!
I know
All right.
I did.
Give me some five, daughter.
Thanks, guys. That sucked.
The 290.
Nice.
Lock it.
I did.
Yeah, make sure that doesn't drop.
Nice.
I also got this.
You got the Vienna Singer. I don't even have that ship.
I'm sorry.
That totally sucks.
I don't even have that ship.
Here's a gun and a ship.
That freaking sucks.
Should've stayed, Daddy.
Huh?
Should've stayed.
That totally freaking sucks. I still don't have that ship. I hate this game. I really hate this game.
I'm sorry.
It's not your fault. It's Bungie's fault. They suck.
Yeah, they randomly do give you stuff.
No, I'm serious. I'm super glad that she got both the weapon and the ship, but I seriously hate this game. These stupid slags still have never given me that ship.
How are you supposed to get the ship?
So if I had taken the spindle out of my inventory, if I didn't have the spindle on my character, maybe I would have gotten the ship and the spindle.
Yeah, probably.
No, I mean if I didn't have it on my guardian before I went into this event, I would have gotten
it. Now, did you already earn it, though, on the character you're using?
I hope you'll get some rest.
Stupid slags. Stupid freaking slags. Seriously, I should have at least gotten the ship. These stupid slags.
He just wants the ship, like, so bad.
Because I collect the ships.
Yes, we know.
Yeah, I collect the ships. And I don't have either of the ships. These stupid slags have never given me that ship. And I've done this mission time and again. I've helped so many people get that black spindle.
Thank you for helping me get the black spindle, but the question is, did you already earn it with the character you're using?
Daughter, I've done this many times. I've not only done it for myself, daughter, but I've also helped other people. Multiple
That's
times.
Not the question I asked you. I asked you, did you earn the black
daughter,
spindle on
I
your
said
Titan?
I've done it. Every character.
You didn't say that.
Every character.
Yeah, but...
Yes. I've done it for every character, daughter.
Mm-hmm.
I've never been given the ship for any of my characters.
Sorry, you can take mine.
It's not your fault, daughter. It's these stupid slags.
I want to get off now.
I've never been given the... It's not your fault. No. I don't want you to get it off.
It's Bungie's fault. I don't want you.
Dead orbit.
Yeah, it's not your fault, sweetie pie.
Oh dear.
It is not your fault.
Xenobiological materials.
Let's see.
So what now?
What's the name of the ship, sweetie?
Hang on, I gotta go down to it. Whoops. Vienna Singer. Got two of the same weapon. They're only different.
Which one did you get, sweetie?
Oh, hang on a second. Aether Nova.
Yeah, it doesn't even show up on the wall at all in this ship collection. It doesn't show up at all. So like I said, yeah.
It's got a one on the top. It says Taken King. It's on the first page, Dad.
Yeah, it doesn't show up at all, Jessica. I mean, daughter.
It's too late now.
It doesn't show up at all. It doesn't show up at all. Like I said, these stupid slags have never given me that ship.
Gonna matter. He's done it like 5 times in the other one.
Well, I'm not the only one that called you by name.
I know, that sounds like...
It's only your first name. It's not like your whole name has been spoken.
Yeah. I don't know about that. Okay. Okay.
Fatal Vision, longest vigil, last battle, and lost legacy.
That's weird. It's right next to all those online.
Yeah, they've never given me that. That ship has never been given to me. And I've helped so many people get the black spindle.
How rare is it? Very? Oh.
That's what ticks me off most is that I've not only done it for myself, but I've helped so many other people to get the black spindle too. But oh well.
These ships have guns on them, but why? Meanwhile, why can't we use them? It's just like, oh, your ship's under fire. You'll just have to deal with it.
And the reason Gorgeous joined us, he wanted to get the ship. He wanted to get the black spindle. He hasn't gotten the black spindle either.
Why don't you guys go with Gorgeous to go get the black spindle and see if you can get the thing too. Hello, puppy.
Wolfie, would you mind if we did it with Gorgeous? I took the weapon off of my guardian. Oh, wait, before I forget. Gorgeous?
Yeah.
You can join us now. We'll take you through
Gorgeous.
It.
You can do it. I'll just watch what you guys do.
Find anything out there?
Should I make Gorgeous leader this time? Or you?
No, Wolfie. Make Wolfie leader.
Okay. I gotta wait for him to come back. Okay, I promoted Dad to leader. Right, looking at a destiny. I'm tired. I took an allergy pill. What? I am, but I mean, I took an allergy pill and it's starting to like work now.